Like her sister Lana Wachowski before her, Lilly Wachowski has come out as transgender. Lilly Wachowski, formerly known as Andy, 48, revealed her sexuality in an essay in Chicago's LGBTQ newspaper, the Windy City Times. The essay is prosaic, poignant, and oftentimes humorous. Lilly cheekily entitled with the faux headline, "Sex Change Shocker, Wachowski Brothers, Now Sisters." It touches upon her decision to come out as well as the many issues people within the transgender community face on a daily basis.